tassa bhagavato arahato sammāsambuddhasa. Namo tassa bhagavato arahato sammāsambuddhasa.
In beginning a meditation oriented toward mindfulness of breathing, based on the 16 steps of mindfulness of breathing, or ānāpānasati. Mostly resting into the foundation or the grounding first four steps. As the body finds its posture, as the heart finds its posture, as the mind finds the posture of mindfulness, inviting focus, clarity of seeing, balanced effort, like a well-tuned string on an instrument whose sound rings clear, the string neither too tight nor too loose, our effort neither too tight nor too loose. With mindfulness brought forward in the mix, giving energy to noticing, to awareness, and becoming aware of the breath moving in the body. Notice the breath any way that it most easily shows itself. And beginning with the grounding and energizing step of longer breaths, a few deep breaths in and out. Feeling any shift in energy or presence from the longer breathing. And then you can relax the intention for longer breathing and let the breath settle into an unforced rhythm, relaxing the belly and chest. Noticing the shorter breath. Mindfulness is established in the awareness of breathing in and out. Aware when the breath is coming in, aware as it's going out. And knowing when the breath is long, knowing when the breath is short. Recognizing in and out is the fundamental rhythm of the practice. And the job of effort is to not miss a beat, to really stay with each turn of the breath. And knowing long and short is a layer of discernment or clear seeing. It's a practice in noticing more detail. Continuing to know the breath as it's coming in and out. And the third step, opening awareness to the whole body. Here you can let the felt sense of your posture and the space the whole body takes up fill your attention. And mix with the knowing of the breath in and out. As we sense the whole body, feel the rhythm of the breath through the whole body. Places where there's tension or stress can be known. And just let the intention to relax wash through the body. Relaxing or calming the body is the next step. And then we have the foundation of ānāpānasati. Tracking the in and out breath. Knowing when the breath is long or short. Feeling the whole body. and relaxing the whole body. If the mind feels untethered or loose or wandering, you could brighten the sense of attending to the rhythm of the breath. Or you could brighten the sense of the whole body. From this foundation, we're looking for the sense that the body settling and the attention stabilizing is pleasurable. Feeling for ease or sweetness through the body. It doesn't have to be a physical sensation. Really anything that just feels good. So you rest into the silence. And the next step is to bring that good feeling forward. Allow it to mingle and mix with the breath and the whole body. Sometimes a little half smile can help. Or just going back to relaxing more, letting go when the mind wanders. We'll sit in silence together in this way. Coming toward the end of the meditation period, if the mind has wandered far, come back in whatever way feels good to the sense of the whole body, breathing. And again, to anything that feels good or easeful or sweet through the field of the body-mind. And bringing forward the sense of goodness or ease, whatever is here. Even if just a tiny flicker, noticing it. And finish the sitting with the short chant that reminds the heart of change and impermanence. It says, all conditioned things, all our choices and stories, processes are impermanent. They don't last. They come and go, based in conditions. If you really understand this, the heart finds tremendous ease. So here's the chant for anicca. Anicca vatasankara upadvaya dhammino Upachittuva niruchanti te sang upasamo sukho. Anicca vata sankara uparuvaya dhammino. Upachittuva niruchanti te sang upasamo sukho.